Good morning! I'm a happy girl today. We can travel again. Within Turkey, that is. Not for everywhere, but the places I need, I can. Which means I'm going back to the Lycium Way. Yes! I get to finish it, I hope. I'm so happy about that. So it's time to put the legs back to work. So last week I walked way up there somewhere. I saw this little path. Shame on me, I've never walked it. And I hope it goes all the way down. That would be great. Most of these paths are made to get to Olives Out, and so I don't know where they go. They're dead ends. But I've never tried this one.
Just as the sunrise starts to show, warming up the motorway, you know you felt this way before,
but can't
recall the time and day. Don't know if life is a small part of something greater.
I really wonder where this goes.
When you get off this raging horse, sings to whatever.
I have to choose that one or this one. This one I think goes down. Looks to go down. Let's find out. Whatever I do, quite a way down. Oh boy. Down's not a problem. Getting back up is. Oh, we wanted those legs to work, so.
I let it go for all time's sake. I let you stay in my mind. When every minute bends and breaks, always a little bit behind. Don't know if life is.
What a pretty path! That looks real promising. You see that? There, the Bay of Hikincik. Wow. Boy, this walk's way too easy. I'm gonna hate myself when I have to go back up. One lucky thing, I won't have a choice.
Wait for better days to come and carry us like wind in our sails.
I'm getting really excited about this one.
I can smell the shore, it's right in front of us if we just hold on tight. This vision that I saw is getting closer every dawn.
Ooh. The road seems to curve down there to that flat area. Oh, let's hope we can get to the water. But boy, is it pretty here or what?
this boat and we all know where we belong. Just wait.
Looks like somebody lived here. Look. Remains of an old house.
Wait for our home to show on the horizon soon.
So the people that lived there had at least till the end of May fresh water. Amazing. Maybe another 4 weeks. And this was a dry winter. Fantastic. If I ever have to hide, I'll be here. Beach. Oh, that's amazing. And a little beach there too. This is getting better and better. How do I get there? Is there any shade? No. Wow. Just look at it. Let's check out the little house. It's not old, old, but old enough. Well, I guess you can make something out of this. Fireplace. I love those old doors. And another fireplace. What a find! Now I have to find a way down to the beach. I think I have to go to the other one. I can go down here. Let's go down here. Whoa, slippery. Not the best shoes for this. They're a little old. Well, going down here is more for goats, so I want to try the other little beach. Back up. See if I can go to the other one. I'm sure there's a way down. This looks to be the path, but it's very steep. Don't like doing it on my own. I think I found the way down. You could go down the rocks here and end up on the beach there. But there's no way Timo can do that with his short legs. So that has to wait for another day. Well, had my break, had my coffee. Time for me to head back up. I won't bore you with all my huffing and puffing back up. So, hope you like this just as much as I do. And see you next time.